God of our darkness. Psalm 24. As darkened and as not where I want to go, the Lord is my shepherd. Psalm 91 verse 2 says, I will say of the Lord, he is my God. Psalm 23 says, the Lord is my shepherd. So, I don't know which one of you here today not born of God, or we are born of God this afternoon. God is my shepherd. The psalmist goes on to say, I will not want. He makes me to lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still waters. He refreshes or restores my soul. He leads me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Then the psalmist says, Even though it's 1975 and GPS did not put up any light, yea, though I walk. Even though we are going through a dark time, a dark place, a dark situation that we have come to in mourning, yea, though I walk. The psalmist says he's going through the valley of the shadow of death. We are in that shadow right now. It's like the entire world is against us. We can get sick walking out of here. And we praise God that it's not the height of the pandemic anymore. But the world is a dark place. The world is an unsafe place. I missed a drive-by shooting earlier this week by a few minutes. The world is not a nice place. David in his time said, yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will not fear because the shepherd is with me. Can I share with you before I sit down and close that the shepherd, just like myself as a boy, and just like my female friends when I was the one who got caught up, when we walk together with the shepherd, the sheep is shorter than the shepherd. Somebody not following me. So when the shepherd is walking with the short sheep, the shadow of the shepherd is going to be over the sheep. Somebody is still not following me. David said, I am that sheep. And I'm going through the valley of the shadow of death. But David says, I will not fear because the shadow of the shepherd is over me. Somebody still not getting it. You can go through this dark life only if you have the Savior with you. That's why the song writer says, I must have the Savior with me. Because I dare not walk alone. I must feel his presence near me and his arms around me thrown. Then my soul will fear no ill. Let him lead me where he will. I will go without murmur. And his footsteps. Another songwriter says, a wonderful Savior is Jesus my Lord. A wonderful Savior to me. He hideth. He that dwells, he hideth. He hideth my soul in the cleft of the rock where rivers of blessing I see. He hideth my soul in the cleft of the rock. Today, life may be dark. You may be going through this path. But I'm going to invite you, if you're not accepting God as your God, as you're walking through this dark, if you have not accepted the shepherd of your souls, today is a good day in memory of your dear friend, in memory that you would have shared about how much she herself loved God, in memory of your classmate, your daughter, your sister, whatever title she has. have in memory of her. If you have not yet caused the shepherd to have his shadow over you, if you are unsafe where you are, today I invite you. Go and continue walking. The night is dark and full of terrors. But the psalmist continues in another part of the psalm. Weeping endures for a night. For the shepherd will give us joy for the Lord. Find yourself under the same shadow. But the Lord goes inside. You will be able to rest in the strength. I'm going to invite members of the rehab to offer the prayer for the reading. To stand, to sit, sorry, while the other members of the congregation stand. While we meditate on the word, I ask us to find ourselves this afternoon under the table. Because the shepherd of our souls is waiting to be able to the word of God to be here. The family sits, the congregation stands as we pray. You are indeed a wonderful Savior. You are indeed a good shepherd. You are the comforter of the comforters. But I praise your name this afternoon that even though you are the comforter of the comfortless, that the family here of Miss Michelle is not alone and they have some comforters here with them. So as we stand offering this prayer on behalf of the Shaw family, pray, Lord, that your blessings will be on them. So that everything that will have transpired here will have altered their souls. That everything that will have happened here will have comforted their hearts. That they will recognize that their sister, their daughter, their auntie, their cousin, their friend, their relative, their neighbor, whatever title Michelle had to them, was well loved. And there's no greater lover in this world than you. All of us are loved by you. So I pray that even at this time, the family members of Miss Michelle will feel your love. That the family members of Miss Michelle will feel your comfort. That those who are overseas, who are watching, who are listening, that they too will have felt your comfort throughout this process. And that they will recognize that you are indeed the shadow that can cover all of us in safety, in security, in serenity. Even when death is right around the corner, we can live fearlessly because of you. So I pray, Lord, that despite what happened to Michelle, that the family will continue to live fearlessly because they will have allowed you to cover them with your shadow. That the family will be able to live peacefully because you would have led them beside still waters and a place that they can find repose. That the family, dear Lord, will feel love and feel like a member of family and community because they know that you not only have a church here, you not only have classmates that you put together for them, but that you yourself, the community of heaven, is there with them and for them through this time. That is the two of them are more than you ever think to us. Grant the choice is blessed. Keep them through this difficult time. Remind all of us that you are here with us. You are here for us. And under your shadow is the safest place that we can be. Grant us the solidity of heart and the steely purpose of will. Find ourselves where we have to go under your care. We pray in good times. In Jesus'
name. All right, we have a time for us to open this for kind of word of encouragement, instruction, of warning, and of hope. And at this time, we are going to be doing our session. I think we're going to be lined up on the outside, and the verse as we follow on to the God. the word of God, and being referring to the new part of government. So we follow that. We just turn to our session. I think that's about the second or third page on our program. At the second stanza, the platform part with the pilot, followed by a family member, then the casting and the rest of the congregation. Let me commend you on the progress you have been so far. Again, we just commend you on the audience you have been so far, and we appreciate your behavior, and we want to encourage you to continue to keep it. Let us stand together as we sing, "There is a land that is fairer than day, and by faith we can see it afar."
Now to say thank you, O King. You're not just a part of my life, but my everything. Your love reaches way down deep within, passes human understanding. There will always be a song for you I'll sing. One word alone just can't express my heart's desire. Gratitude for one more day my needs supply. Your warm embrace and tenderness, patient with me through all my mess. I come to one conclusion, you are the best.
Shall we ever be with the Lord? For as much as God, in his goodness and in the outworking of his providence, has so permitted our dear beloved daughter, sister, auntie, and cousin to lay down the burden of this life, we so lovingly commit her body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. Remembering that all the issues of life is in the hand of our eternal Father, who is full of love and of mercy. And we'll say in hope of a sure and certain resurrection for the righteous on that day. We're going to turn to our program and we're going to sing
the song at the graveside.
When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound and time shall be no more. Now, this
that's
is the part that all the voices.
That's her brother.
I've never learned the art of singing, so we're going to leave our voices together where we can sing. When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound.
When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound and time shall be no more. And the morning breaks eternal bright and fair. When the saved on earth shall gather over on the other shore. And the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the roll is called up yonder, 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 I'll be there.
On that bright and glorious morning when the dead in Christ shall rise and the glory of his resurrection share. When the chosen one shall gather to their holy higher skies and the rolling star of thunder has been set.
All together now in the roll.
When the rolling star of thunder.
Let us labor for the master.
Let us labor for the master from the dawn till setting sun. Let us talk of all his wondrous love and care. Then when all of life is over and our work on earth is done, and the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there.
Let us sing the chorus together.
When the roll is called up yonder, 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 I'll be there.
All the day long. Don't know if we can manage this one.
Videos, video clips.
Oh.
still gonna have all the people going in anyway. Father,
all of me. Just get the interest.
You guys know what
I'm doing.
Oh, that's why he's putting, I think, putting the slabs, the lower slabs in
right,
first.
Lower, right, yeah.
Yeah.